signs of support for Tulsa police.
It was overwhelmingly emotional.
Next at 10, how officers are leaning on the community for strength after losing one of their own. And what Tulsa bar and restaurant workers are saying about a new requirement to wear masks.